So this video is about why you get a button on the top of jam jars. Because when they make the jam jar, or other type of jar, they put a little bit of steam in and then put the lid on, and then when it cools, this pops down. So to know that it's not been opened, this should be down, but once you open it, it pops up, and then you get a little button to play with. There you go.